Donkeys speak to my soul.
Hey, guys.
Donkeys are like dogs.
That's some good stuff right there.
They're affectionate. They're loyal, protective. They're amazing animals that nobody gets. I understand what they're thinking.
Of all the animals, they're the most zen. They're just in the moment. They're never put off their game.
But donkeys are misunderstood. Bugs Bunny turned into a donkey when he did something stupid. Pinocchio turned into a donkey when he's overindulgent. Neither of those things are traits of donkeys, but the public thinks that that's exactly what a donkey is.
事实上，美国建国历程和驴子密不可分。每一条铁路都是靠他们运送炸药才能穿山渡水。工程之后，他们却被历史遗忘。被驯养的驴子经常遭到虐待及忽视，甚至弃养，全都在饲主的一念之间。
They have so little value that they're not worth keeping. Let's get rid of it.
This old girl here is Isabel.
打从梅耶斯的太太买下伊莎贝尔那一刻，两人就爱上了这种有趣的动物，踏上了救援之路。
Yep, that lip will come right loose, won't it?
收容超过13000头驴子，让和平谷成为全世界规模最大的驴子救援组织。
Constantly working, you are physically looking at every single individual animal and every single pen that we have.
Feels like gelding to me.
Because that's crucial that we catch any problem immediately. If it's hoof trimming time, we do that. Every year, every donkey gets a dental check.
Long in the tooth.
And then, of course, the training, which is the most important part.
Up a little, up a little. Good job.
We can't just send a wild donkey.Into somebody's home and think it's all going to work out in the end. So we have to have the trainers.
Leah's going to brush the entire body so there's no goosey spots where they're not used to being touched.
I think our success is because we quite literally didn't know what the hell we were doing and we let the donkeys teach us. And apparently that was a pretty good plan.
There's nothing cuter than a baby donkey. Cheap therapy.
I know they have value. I know their contributions to our country.I want to see every donkey find its happiness, its happy place, its peaceful place.
大爱新闻，江婷编译。